So, we'll see. How old are you?
The youngest is 21. Yeah, the twins. Yeah. They are, yeah. Even Stefan is 24.
Yeah.
He's about to start at age 4.
Oh, yeah.
Three seven five two.
You didn't cross the line.
Who's over?
3752.
You are.
From the wrong side, but they were open to come into the line, turn around on the other side of the line, then but they were nowhere near it.
No. Which is risky at best.
Risky when there's boats going along the line.
Yeah, you just get called women, don't you? Yeah. Sat there and made everyone either duck me or just I wouldn't have let anyone inside me.
Yeah.
But people just like let them in. I guess I'm mean.
What they're doing is keeping the boats moving. You can only do that if you're willing to
If you're willing to stop the boat.
Stop,
With a 15, it's about.
You've got to be sure of the wind to actually get yourself moving again.
Yeah, you've got to, yeah.
Because you see with them, with a kill, they just. they'll go much further if they're moving as opposed to doing a standing start.
I'm guessing I'm used to a boat that just stops and goes when you want it.
Now, these guys will do it. They'll just stop on a sixpence.
A little bit.
Yeah, I had a pair before these. They're really nice, really nice shoes. And they came with big insteps as well, which I need.
Right. Really is nice. They're okay.
They're quite casual.
Yeah. As long as they get the day right, that's what's important.
Come on, Paul, fire it up. Put some coal in it.
He should know better.
On the line, it's sometimes difficult to make the side of the
wheel.
Yeah.
They
haven't got two cars.
an iPad.
How was that?
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Thank you.